In this video, we have to find the value of 1 cube, minus 2 cube, plus 3 cube, minus 4 cube, up to 9 cube. So we can write this as 1 cube, plus 2 cube, plus 3 cube, plus 4 cube, up to 9 cube, minus 2 times 2 cube, plus 4 cube, plus 6 cube, plus 8 cube, and it is 1 cube, plus 2 cube, plus 3 cube, plus 4 cube, up to 9 cube, minus 2 times, and if we take 2 cube common, then we get 1 cube, plus 2 cube, plus 3 cube, plus 4 cube, and we know that 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube up to n cube is equal to n times n plus 1 by 2 whole square. So it will be 9 times 9 plus 1 by 2 whole square minus 2 times 2 cube. And this will be 4 times 4 plus 1 by 2 whole square. And it is 9 times 10 by 2 square minus 2 times, and 2 cube is 8. And it is 4 times 5 by 2 square. And 2 times 5 is 10, and 2 times 2 is 4. So we get 9 into 5 is 45 square minus 2 into 8 is 16 times 2 into 5 is 10 square. And 45 square is 2025 minus 16 times 10 square is 100. And it is 2025. Minus 1600, and it is 425. So this is equal to 425.